ഫോൺ ചോർത്തുന്നുവെന്ന ഇന്ത്യ സഖ്യ നേതാക്കളുടെ പരാതിയിൽ അന്വേഷണത്തിന് ഉത്തരവിട്ടതായി കേന്ദ്രമന്ത്രി അശ്വിനി വൈഷ്ണവ്. 150 രാജ്യങ്ങളിൽ ആപ്പിൾ ഇത്തരം മുന്നറിയിപ്പ് നൽകിയിട്ടുണ്ട്. കേന്ദ്ര സർക്കാരിനെ കരിവാരിത്തേക്കാനാണ് പ്രതിപക്ഷം ശ്രമിക്കുന്നതെന്നും അശ്വിനി വൈഷ്ണവ് ആരോപിച്ചു.
Apple has already clarified that their system is, their encryption system is of highest possible order. They've also clarified and issued a statement saying that this kind of advisory has been issued in 150 countries. Friends, these compulsive critics, they have only one habit. Whenever they don't have any major issue, the only thing they'll say is surveillance. This they have tried few years back. We conducted a proper investigation. The matter was supervised by the Honorable Judiciary also. Nothing came out of that investigation, including Ms. Priyanka Gandhi Vadra. She said that her two children's phones were hacked, but nothing of that sort had actually happened. So this is a falsehood that some compulsive critics are trying to spread. They want to distract the country. They want to distract the people from the progress that the country is making under Prime Minister Narendra Modi ji's leadership.